So the feeling is the hands and arms, hands are away from the chest, elbows squeezing together. That straightens your arm. It keeps your right arm in a better position here, so that when we start to come down, we've got a better chance of making a better pass at the golf ball. Does that make sense? Good. Show me that.